大家好，我是小镇小民，我做个短视频说几件事情。一个呢就是昨天晚上那个直播哈，可能你们有些人看到了，我是在调试，因为我不是特别会弄的吧，我就想试试看，结果一调呢就上去了啊，我自己也没有想到它就开始了，而且我也没有想到会有人真的上来看，所以如果你们看到我在那儿一会儿上去一会儿下来，就是因为我在调试，我还是没有完全调好，因为我那个你们也注意到了，昨天晚上哈，我上去一会儿，然后它就僵住了，那个视频就僵住了，就我现在还没有解决这个问题。我这个问题解决了，我就想开个直播试试看啊！我告诉，等我搞定了，我会告诉大家的。而且应该你们也能看到我搞直播的时候，是吧？好像看来是我也不用通知什么的，就能够在你的那个，他就会推给你，还是怎么回事？反正我是看到有不少人上来了，就再稍微等一下吧。所以等我这个问题解决了呢，我就会开直播啊，试试看啊，这是一个。还有就是，我又做了一期关于辉瑞的节目，主要是回应国内网上有一些大 V 想要帮助辉瑞去洗白，我又做了一期。但是呢，我没有放到这个油管上，因为油管现在最近这段时间对于辉瑞的题目特别敏感。我上一期关于辉瑞的节目就没有，你们可能注意到了，没有广告，就等于算是红标了吧，大概算。所以现在就关于辉瑞的节目呢，我就不往油管上放。我在评论区我会放个链接，我放到 Rumble 上头，你要想看的话，可以在 Rumble 上看到。Rumble 是另外一个平台，它跟这个油管是属于竞争的平台。但是呢，美国的主流媒体一说 Rumble 就说它是极右的什么什么，反正我不管了，我反正得你可以在上头放视频什么的，它是不怎么去查，你不怎么去管你的啊。我不太用，但是这一次呢，我就用它一下，你可以去看一下。然后呢，我想说两句稍微英国的事情。英国呢，大家可能已经都读到了哈，英国现在乱得一塌糊涂的，因为它大罢工嘛，它这个开始的时候是医务人员罢工，然后后来到变成是教师，然后是什么铁路工人，邮政等等了，就是现在各个行业都在罢工。最新的呢是说他们的公务员2月份要罢工，而且呢，像苏格兰还有一个挺有名的演员，这个人叫 Alan Cumming 他呢也正式的说了，他说他要把那个大英帝国的勋章给退回去，什么什么。他因为是苏格兰演员嘛，总之呢，现在就是英国呢看上去一片混乱了。然后呢，我就在网上看到一个小哥，一个英国小哥，他说的这应该怎么办呢？他说我有办法，然后他就想出了一个办法啊，我就觉得既挺英国性的，而且还跟中国有关系，所以想跟大家分享一下。
We need to make Britain great again, and I know how to do it. Britain was last great during the Empire, when British colonies stretched from India and Canada to Australia and the length and breadth of the African continent. The Workie-Cokie Brigade pretended the colonialism was full of violence, bloodshed and exploitation, but if you're sensible, you know that colonialism was a very, very good thing. Countries that were colonized by Britain had their economies massively developed, and we even gave India the railways out of the goodness of our hearts, and definitely not so that we could take more of their stuff more quickly. Colonialism brought people together, it developed trade, and it even introduced common languages so that people from different sides of the world could speak to each other in the same mother tongue. Colonialism was one of the most wonderfulest, most bestest things that has ever happened in the whole wide world, and that's why today I'm starting the campaign to get Britain colonized. Getting Britain colonized would revitalize our economy. A foreign power could come in and give us railways that work, just like we did for India. A foreign power could civilize our barbaric town centers. Our new colonial masters could introduce us to their gods so that we could stop worshipping our pagan gods of capitalism and alcohol. An obvious candidate for the colonization would be America. We already speak the same language, we have a very similar culture, and it'd be pretty cool to be able to shoot people you didn't like. But I think a much better candidate is China. China's soon going to be the richest country in the world. They have a completely different way of thinking, a different philosophy, a different language, and we could have our country completely changed just like we did to other countries during colonial times. If it's good enough for them, it's good enough for us. Becoming a Chinese colony would completely revitalize our country and give us a fresh start. We could have a new language, a new way of seeing things. If you believe in traditional British values, if you believe that the Empire was a good thing and not a terrible crime against humanity like the Harry and Meghan fans, then you'll get behind the campaign to get Britain colonized.
我还想说的，就他这个评论里头也挺有意思，有好几个人说我可以帮你。大概就是他们的，我看有一个是波兰的人，还有非洲的，就说那意思就是我们这儿已经开始了，那我想可能就是已经有了很多的中国投资，还是怎么回事吧？说我可以来帮你干这件事情。我呢就觉得这个挺有意思的，想跟大家分享一下。先聊到这里，喜欢我的节目，麻烦点赞、留言、转发、订阅，谢谢。